Hey guys, today I'm going to show you guys how I work out. And basically it's in one app and it's just called 7 Minutes. And what you're gonna need is this, a phone, or any device to do it on. Because I love this app because it like tracks how many times you did it a day and it gives you motivation and stuff like that and gives you goals. And it's awesome. And then you'll want a drink to energize you or some water, whichever one you want. So let's get started. And guys, also have in mind that I have gym, like school and stuff. So we work out then and stuff. And then I had track and I work out during track. So it's not the only way I work out, but it's the main way I do at home. Car going by. I also do track. Car, shut up.
Looks like when you first go on it, and basically you can choose the full body and how many like rounds you do it, like it can go on and on. And then you can choose your instructor, which I got a girl voice, and all you do is press start workout and you basically do what it says for 30
okay.
seconds
and let's turn up the
shut up and it's 7 minutes for each, well not for each I mean, but 7 minutes for each like round thing.
So let's get started.
Walking around with my head down, but I can't hide with these high heels on. Downtown in a thick crowd, but it's just you that my mind is on.
I forgot about wall fit. Dressed up, my heart messed up. But I'm doing wall fit.
I got mine. It's unfair that I still care, and no wonder where you are tonight. Thinking it could be different. But maybe we missed it, yeah. Thinking it could be different. It could. It should have been us. Should have been a fire. Should have been the perfect storm. It should have been us. Could have been the real thing. Now we'll never know for sure. Ooh, we were crazy, but amazing. Maybe we both know. It should have been tug of war, what's it all for? Do I want it back? I still got a little flame for ya. Even though
the next thing is step ups, which you step on like a chair or something, and I don't have a chair with me, so I can't do this one. So, oh well.
I got mine, but I wonder where you are tonight. It should have been us. Should have been a fire. Should have been the perfect storm. It should have been us. Could have been the real thing. Now we'll never know for sure.
Guys, I can't do these tricep dips, which these are my favorite ones because it does good to the arms. But you need a chair for this too, and you just dip down if you see that. So.
And some other tips. What I do to work out at home, my home, is I just watch like videos on YouTube because they do workouts on YouTube, and I have like a whole like list of them. I'll show you. So as you can see, there's a workout thing right here. And I just have a bunch of videos that I can do, which I do them sometimes. So yeah, that's a good idea. And I have this other app, Abs and Core, which help a lot with your abs and core. So you can always download that. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Totally hit that subscribe button down below and a like button. And my social media's links will be down below. And my previous video's link will be down below. And on the next slide, you will see my previous video, a little clip of that, and my social media's name. So peace out.
Oh, and guys, I hope this helped you out.